sorry. Hey guys, this is my friend, and he's got.
You see his foot? He was in an injury about. ¿Cuántos años fue?
¿Hace
4 years ago. So one leg is shorter than the other. It's a big difference. This isn't a trick, guys. This is like really real. So I'm gonna pray for his foot, and God's gonna grow his leg out. So ahí me avisas lo que sientes y lo que vas sintiendo. Left leg, we command you grow right now in Jesus' name. Come out right now in Jesus' name. Tendons, ligaments, bones, muscles, come out in Jesus' name. We command to grow in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. ¿Qué sientes ahorita? ¿Sientes algo?
Siente como que se va como medio saloneando.
¿Se está estirando?
Ya, okay.
We command to grow more in Jesus' name. Left leg, we command you to grow completely in Jesus' name. Come out right now. Grow in Jesus' name. Left leg, we command you completely grow in Jesus' name. ¿Se te calentó todo por acá?
Ya, siente rarito.
¿Siente raro? Okay, se está estirando.
Es como cuando vas jalando, como jalas algo.
Ajá.
Y que se va como poco a poco jalando.
Ajá. He says he feels it stretching, like something's pulling on his leg. So God, we thank you right now, in Jesus' name. Left leg, we command you to grow completely, in Jesus' name. Grow. Come out in Jesus' name. Left leg, grow. In Jesus' name. Come out. Muscle, tendons, ligaments, bones, come out, in Jesus' name. Grow right now. Come out in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, grow, grow, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. ¿Te sientes tirando todavía? ¿Aún?
Me siento todo el cuerpo todo caliente.
Yo me siento bien caliente todo en la cara, man.
¿Y crees que yo no?
Left leg, grow. Come out in Jesus' name. It's slowly coming out, guys. Sometimes you have to pray a couple of times before it actually grows out completely. So left leg, we command you grow. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. More. Te falta un poquitito. Come out more in Jesus' name. Left leg, grow. It's almost there, guys. Just a few inches away. This is real. Grow right now, more, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. It's about half inch away, more. Every muscle, every tendon, every ligament come out right now, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come out, in Jesus' name. More. More in Jesus' name. ¿Lo sigue sintiendo estirándose? Ya no. Okay. Déjame ver qué tan cerca es. ¿Lo puedes poner cerquita?
¿Vale?
Sí. Mira, le falta un poquitito, casi nada.
Ya, y bien se siente como que va estirando porque a veces el pantalón está abajo. Bien se siente que va arrastrando así.
He says he feels it dragging out, like his pants are sliding out. So left leg, we command you finish growing right now in Jesus' name. All of it, come out. Come out right now in Jesus' name. Debería sentirse estirado otra vez. ¿Sí? ¿Poquito? Come out right now, every last bit. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out. Come out. Grow in Jesus' name. Grow, grow, como un octavo le falta una cora, come out in Jesus' name. Estirando todavía, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Come out in Jesus' name, come out. Look, guys, it's there. Out in Jesus' name, grow in Jesus' name. It's there, guys, look at that, that's amazing. There it is. Completely healed, guys. Amazing. ¿Tus pensamientos? ¿Qué piensas? Increíble, ¿verdad? Dios es asombroso. Jesus is amazing, guys. We serve an amazing God, and he's still healing to this day. His legs are completely the same. You guys see that? This isn't a trick. This is real. He was in a car accident about 4 years ago and suffered some injuries, but God completely healed him, which is really amazing. Praise God.